2017, you became the Deputy Chief of the Department of Health and Social Care.
Dickhead.
Of course, this meant you were right in the heart of the action when a couple of years later the COVID-19 pandemic hit the world.
Yeah.
Do you remember when you first heard about the virus?
Yes, it was really over that late Christmas.